Hi, this is Guru Mahesh.
Hi, this is Jay Kishore.
Hi, this is G. Guru Sai Prasad.
This is D. Raju.
So, we are all four members are going to deal computer-aided engineering laboratory for this present semester. Computer-aided engineering, the short form of this computer-aided engineering is CAE. The course mainly focuses on the introduction to the finite element analysis method and its practical application. At the completion of this course, the student will have a fundamental understand of the finite element tool on how it can be applied to the design and development of better products.
FEA, it is known as finite element analysis. It is a way to simulate loading conditions on a design and determine the design's response to those conditions. The design is modeled using discrete building blocks called elements. Each element has exact equation that describe how it responds to a certain load.
FEA, finite element analysis. The sum of the response of all elements in the model gives the total response of the design. The elements have a finite number of unknowns, hence the name finite elements. The finite element model, which has a finite number of unknowns, can only approximate the response of the physical system, which has infinite unknowns.
In our CE lab, we are having a totally 10 number of experiments. The first six experiments are based on structure analysis, and the next two by using of a thermal analysis, and next four are by using of a CFD.
So thanking you
to all.
Thanking you.
Thanking you.